built a career in 15 years. I think I've done well, only to be destroyed by a handful of people who come and tell the commission how bad the PICF performed and so on and so forth, telling what I believe was not true at all. You know, projecting the PIC as this terrible organization that doesn't care for its people. Suspensions around IO. You know, very smart people that we've employed from the private sector that have driven the PIC to success, to be suspended on the basis of a draft report that is handed to the board in an afternoon and deliberate that evening, and people get suspended like that, and their suspension is made public. That hit me a lot.